There's a couple of ways to sustain sound with a maraca. Check out these two methods. One is simply spinning the maraca. That gets a certain sound, and then a different sound with shaking. I generally use the shaking method. It gives me more of a traditional ethnic sound. Maraca rolls, get that going.